hacky sack. Woo! I upcycled an old sock and turned it into a hacky sack. And that's the cool thing about upcycling. You don't have to throw things out, you can turn it into something awesome. And right now, I think I should show you how to make your very own hacky sack. You're only gonna need a few things, plus you might need your parents to help you out with this, okay? So look down here. I've got a nice pink sock, bright color. I'm also gonna be using some needle and thread and some scissors. So remember, whenever you're using these sharp objects, to get someone older to help you, and also some uncooked rice. That's going to go inside of the hacky sack. So let's clear the deck and let's start off by cutting your sock. I'm gonna start about here. Here we go. Nice. Now what you wanna do with that is fill it up with the uncooked rice. Okay, you might need a hand with this. So I'm just folding it like that, and I'm just gonna sew it. Here we go. Now I'm just gonna tie that into a knot to finish it off. And there you have it, people! Your very own hacky sack! Kei te ipurangi hoki e nei tohutohu, all the instructions will be put up on our sticky website so you can make one for yourself.
Oh my goodness, I love that. Did you guys like that? You should totally subscribe! Click the button! Click the button! There we go.